already showed you takeoff and landings, manual and automatically. But there's also a way of takeoff and landing by hand. And why should you do it by hand? Because sometimes you are in an area with much grass. You see, the camera is on the bottom of the drone. So there's not much room here for the camera. And when I put it in the grass, like here, then you put the camera in the grass. And that's not what I want. So I can let it take off by hand, like this, and not like this here, because then it could, when the props are turning, then it could fall like this, and then you can hurt yourself. So like this, by one leg, and then not that the camera is facing you, but the camera is the other way. So when it's going in the air, that it's flying that way and a bit higher than your face. Yes? The only difficulty is, how am I gonna do it with one hand? Well, I hold it like this, and then you see? And there he goes. Now I feel that he is pulling on my hand. He was pulling on my hand, and then you feel the moment for takeoff. There's another reason why you should do this when you are on a boat and there's no flat surface and you don't want it fall into the water, and then you can take off by hand. And landing by hand is easy. Let the drone come down. And also higher than your head, higher than your eyes. So I hope you like this video. If you do, give me a thumbs up. And if you are not subscribed, then hit that subscribe button. Thank you.